If you're looking to buy a laptop or PC, you've probably heard that RAM is a critical component. But how much exactly do you need? Well, for 2025, 16GB is the baseline for smooth and pleasant experience. If the computer is intended only for light tasks like web browsing, watching YouTube videos, and other general productivity tasks, 8GB of RAM might do the job and save you some money. However, I strongly advise against going below 8GB as it can lead to a noticeable slowness and potential system issues. For gaming, 16GB is ideal for light to moderate games, while 32GB is better suited for more demanding titles. In rare cases, you might need more RAM, but usually the speed of the RAM modules is more critical than having a larger capacity. For professional workloads and resource-intensive tasks like 3D rendering, video editing, or working with Adobe programs such as Photoshop, Illustrator, and InDesign, I recommend getting at least 32GB of RAM. While Adobe states 8GB as the minimum requirement, this often leads to significant performance bottlenecks. If you're working on simpler projects, 16GB might be enough, but complex files with high resolutions, numerous layers, filters, and effects can require far more memory. In such cases, 64GB of RAM is ideal, offering enough capacity to handle demanding projects efficiently. For desktop configurations, you might consider a dual kit of 96GB if your budget allows, ensuring that you won't encounter delays. In rare instances, you might require more than that, but using kits with two sticks allow for future upgrades if it's necessary. Thank you for watching. Feel free to check my other videos for more tips on how to choose the right specifications for you. Subscribe to get notified about new videos. See you soon.